Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Hope you all have an amazing day because I'm having an amazing day. And today, we're going to be teaching you guys some of my martial arts moves. And we're going to be showing you guys some of my martial arts stuff that I got from my martial arts kids. So, what I got here is my certificates. And I got my belts and my trophy and medals. And this is my whiteboard right here, as you guys can see. My yellow belt. And I went to my orange belt and I got the pigs. And I got my trophy and my medal that I read there. And I was about to show you guys some of my moves. So we're gonna move all the stuff. Okay guys, so the first move is called Crashing of the Eagle. First things first, you want to stand right here. So you are 1 foot to the right. You gotta turn around, you gonna punch. Then you gonna elbow them in the face, you gonna come down and scratch them in the eyes and the face. You're gonna come down, hit them in the priority, you're gonna slide over, you're gonna kick them. You go stuff up like that. That's called pressing the people. The second one is called which one should I do? It's called promoter grab. And this is how I go. You're gonna grab your right shoulder, you're gonna block your make a circle, tap them in the neck, hit them in the pirate area, slide over, kick. So, that's the second. And should I do a third one? Maybe. Alright, so the third one is called Japanese trigger hold. So you're going to grab your left shoulder, hit them right there in the stomach, prior area, hit them, slide over. You're going to slide over. You're going to go behind them. You will push them down. You're going to stop on just like that. Alright, so that's it for the rest of the video. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.